I never get tired of killing this lot. You. You're gonna regret it. Time to make a mess! About. Damn it. Got blood on me boots. Something. Found ya!
Thank you.
sighted in his sight.
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Adam, to be split in his infinite glory, or do you seek to tear down his followers?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Adam. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Should be a fine day for a walk.
Hold it. Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So where's Kellogg, huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going to work. I'm not stupid. I knew they...
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead? He's... dead. Don't you lie to me!
I'm not lying. I killed him myself.
Did you? Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you... you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape? But how? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
Relax. I just need to know how to get in there.
Wait, what? Are you serious? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
It doesn't matter.
Fine. You know what? I don't even want to know. You want to get yourself killed, that's your problem. But I'm telling you, that's what's going to happen. I can help you get in there, but I want something in return.
You help me and I'll help you.
All right. If I help you, you're going to do something for me. Before I was forced to leave, I was working on a serum to reverse this mutation. It could return me to normal. You understand? So if you get in there, I need you to find it in my old office and bring it to me. I think that's pretty reasonable in exchange for helping you. All right, let's talk details. First things first, you know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well. Not It's commonly referred to as dematerializes you in one. The relay is the only. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
No. Never heard of it.
Another secret of the Institute. Coursers are Institutes. Operations go wrong, they're very good at what they do. And you're...
Right. Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay, let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for course. Now, the relay.
Sure.
When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the bed. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie. The odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
Protect and serve.
Disgusting. Smells like the bathroom after Salisbury steak night.
Yes.
Reading that now. Really?
You find a courser, don't underestimate it. The chip's no good if you're dead.
those? Some bullshit.
I don't mind hoofing it as long as there's some excitement at the end of the road.